So, hello and welcome back to Isaac. No. Okay. We can do that. No, you shall not get close to me, no. Forget it. Shush, shush, shush. Bad. Eggs? I mean heads. Yay! We killed one already. And we killed the second one. And we get even a heart. I can't believe it. Okay, let's see what... die, and they are finally dead. Come on, no, no, no. You stupid flying bomb things. Not that they care. Why do we have here so much of... Oh! No? No, yes, good. No? Either I'm too stupid for that, or... Well, I just pressed L2 and the exploded. Ah! Oh. You have the manual detonator. Suddenly that makes a lot more sense. No! No! Come on. We can do that. Yes, we can do that. We can get another key here. Even though that stupid dungeon doesn't... Why do I have the feeling that we will die here? Yep. We will die here. Even though I would need to be able to evade better. Or? This... Getting a fly? Okay. I wouldn't mind having a bit more attack power. Come on, you do that for us. So, oh. Ha. No, boom. I just took an entire heart and our health didn't regenerate. Can somebody explain that to me? Birdie, for example? No. No. Bad Birdie. Those things are bad, I don't know why, but we are dying. No. Come on, please, no. We came all that far and I don't want to die. Oh, fine. Let's choose Magdalene. I think, well, at least a tanky build. Then we get Mom's Perfume. Earshots. Okay. Come on, poop. Come on. No. Yes. So. Oh, that poop is gone and. No. The red. Soul heart. So. Those half a heart, take it. Yes, fear me. Muhahaha. Or not. So there. Fly on the rock. Come on. I want to kill you. Fine. Boy, I don't want to kill you, but we need to kill you. Since, well, you're one of those evil flies. But I don't know what you have done next. You are definitely one of the evil kind. And being killed. Let's take that heart. Now that we need it for the hopefully interesting boss fight. Monstro! Ah, I like that boss. What? I was standing half a. Why the hell can he suddenly hit me when he's like, I don't know, well, practically half the on the other room half. Okay. So come on. Want to die, Monstro? You don't know it yet. You want to die. And we get Torn Photo. appears and shall speed up. Aww, poor Magdalene sobbing. Well. And Isaac doesn't really get much love from mom. Oh no, that shot speed. Oh, if we would get practically the old upgrades we got in the last run with shot speed and so on, that will be one long tier. Why is there so much fire in that room? I do not understand. Okay. No. Not those guys, no. Why you? Have I said I don't like them? I guess I've already mentioned that I don't like them. I mean, I really don't like them. Oh, secret room? No, not secret room. Mask? Damage reduction. Okay. We have again... fire room? Though I don't know exactly what that... What's the sense of that? I mean, it looks so nice and so on, but... I mean, it's a bit odd having a room with only... Okay. I mean, a room with only... some campfires and so on. So, come on. I'm curious how our mask should decrease our damage that we get. I know. Was it? Okay, that was the whole dungeon. So then, Magdalene against Larry Jr. Damn it. Having both feared, haha. Come on, fear tier. Yes, first one down. Hey, Larry, come here. Come back here. Yes. No. What are you? Rotten meat. HP up. Okay, I don't want to know exactly. I better do not know. What are they doing? Now we have... now we are very relatively quick. You go away, those things that are so attached. I guess probably we can only get probably half a heart damage. At minimum. And I would be glad about the bomb. Why are you so annoying? Finally. No, why did we take the pill now? We could have used it later. But at least now we will recognize if we find such a pill, and then we can be like, haha! That pill gives me full health. I might use it when I'm close to dying. Or I'll forget and mix up the buttons. And then won't take the pill since. Because that sounds completely legit. Well, at least some stuff that I would, well, not willingly, but at least what can happen. What are you? Box of spiders. Nope. Dumb heart. Playing the safety card. Definitely safety first. And since I don't know exactly what that box of spiders means, or what it, well, most likely box of spiders. Well, what else could it do? How often will we get that room here in that run? I have no idea. One left. Yes. NICALiS, your feet feel strong. Okay. Why are sometimes the messages so cryptic? Now, going back all the way through empty rooms to our soul heart. We don't have any bombs. So many rocks. And it is all just screaming to me, use the bombs! Use them, goddammit! On the rocks, well. What can I do? Walk by them and hear the coins being like, that looks nice, I can't take anything. Such a good... Oh, Gertie again. No. Bad Gertie. No. No, Gertie. Haha, shield protection. Why you spawn that shit constantly? Stop it. Damn it. Stop having so much health. If Gertie wouldn't be so annoying. Then it wouldn't, well, at least running around. Running around half of the room, trying to avoid getting hit. Yes, exactly like that. You're making yourself unpopular. A snack. A dog bone. snack. Okay. I won't comment on that. Oh, and I should actually look on the time, since, well, damn it, the episode would be already full again. So let's clean that room here, get the key which we need, and then we shall let Magdalene cry here and hopefully get in a bit of a better mood. Until the next episode. See ya. Damn it. Okay. Don't remember? First, quitting the recording. Okay? So, see you next time.